They're going.
Okay.
Let's go. That's a good horse. Elena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes. It's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you.
Easy now, easy.
Vamos, vamos!
Thank you.
already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told me to get to Blair's browser history. Hold on. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Since McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
All right. I got all I could on this computer.
On it. When I'm in there?
Freedom!
Come on.
Hello? How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal. It's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off! I get to watch you die. Ah, you probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds? The clouds can't be destroyed. You're just a rainbow fucking the wind. Useless. Oh, look, backpack, I have another call. Go out like a hero, will ya?
Our next move.
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena! I took out all of the jammers.
Nice work, Sammy. Every little thing we do to fuck with McKay and Castillo's network counts.
Think this will make the history books?
Oh, yeah. Years from now, the great attack on the jammers is probably going to be a national holiday.
Laugh now. You'll see. Grabbing a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Talk with me. According to my case... Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey.
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Hi, my friend.
Hey.
What?
Elena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles in boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
Hola, Danny. This is Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Elena? What the fuck is that? Elena! You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Finga, we have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see.
On it, Elena. Like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Finger. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Yelena? What the fuck is that? Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where Mackay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Finga! We have to stop this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena.
You were dead. This shit has been really entertaining to watch. Seriously.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados, because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade. Entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados, because you Garijas are really...
I'm out!
Danny, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of my guerrillas.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, Clara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the puck on? How about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm gonna just enjoy breathing for a minute.
Hello.
De vuelta.
We all look up to Antigua.
How much damage? This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Danny, great job taking out those substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena?
Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke. Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
The Binga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think he would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Loki.
Just know that if I must, I'll hesitate to pull the trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it. Got to be careful. Danny, I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker. Jason has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom.
Yes. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected. Pressure levels detected. Warning, critical pressure levels detected. Warning, critical pressure levels detected.
Ah!
at the head of it.
Toxi, ¿qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it from the key. She should be there already.
Edit there now.
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish this.
With pleasure.
Good work on that base.
Was a little block.
Oh,
Bust them.
You're okay!
Si no fuera por ti, estaría muerto.
Thanks to you, La Jolla will smell like the ocean again.
And cigars. Those things will kill you, you know.
I'll take my chances, Doctor.